When setting up the tile trimmer for the first time, there are two steps to prepare the unit for operational use. The legs will need to be adjusted to the desired height, and the circular saw plunge cut into the sled for its securement position. First, set the legs to the height needed for level operation. If needed, the legs can be set to different heights to accommodate for varying terrain. For the plunge cut, ensure the recommended circular saw and metal blade are being used. Adjust the sled's three L brackets and the wing nuts so the saw's base plate can fit tightly into the top right-hand corner of the sled. Once in position, place the longer portion of each L bracket onto the base plate and firmly tighten down with the wing nuts. Once the saw is secured and proper PPE is being worn, unlock the depth lever so the saw is free to easily move up and down. Then carefully pull back the saw guard to make the cut. Begin slowly cutting through the stainless steel sled until the saw reaches its maximum depth. From here, lock the saw at a comfortable height so it can cut through parts such as metal tile and vented riser. The tile trimmer allows for several variations of cuts, such as metal tile cuts vertically, horizontally, and even diagonally. To make angled cuts, place the part on the table at the desired angle with the assembly resting on top to secure it in place. When cutting multiple tiles at the same angle, utilize the locking pins to quickly set the predetermined angle.